Consisting of fruit juices, there are plenty of soft drinks, still in stock.